Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam, Canto 9, Chapter 24, Verse Number 61, Translation. To show causeless mercy to the devotees who would take birth in the future in this age of Kali, the Supreme Personality of Godhead Kṛṣṇa acted in such a way that simply by remembering Him one will be freed from all the lamentation and unhappiness of material existence. In other words, He acted so that all future devotees, by accepting the instructions of Kṛṣṇa consciousness stated in Bhagavad-gītā, could be relieved from the pangs of material existence.